For those without a home, safety measures are not only out of reach, they're not even an option.
There are far fewer places for people to go for help because many have scaled back or suspended services because of COVID-19. And at the same time, there are more people showing up for help because they have lost their jobs, say, because of COVID-19 layoffs and don't have a safety net.
6 feet, please.
The Union Gospel Mission is handing out more hot meals and hampers than ever before. And the need for shelter, tremendous.
The number one thing that we see as being most beneficial is to get people into a space where they can self-isolate or be alone and socially distance themselves. So that means hotel rooms or community centers. These are probably our best shot at making sure people stay safe.
And over the weekend, a group of protesters demanded emergency housing by breaking into an elementary school. Police arrested 14 people and charges are pending.
They were hostile with the police during the arrest, throwing the wooden pallets as well as large pieces of wood at the officers.
The province says it has secured spaces at community centers and has reserved hundreds of rooms at hotels and motels across the province. But how many are being used, the province won't say. But stay tuned.
I've tasked Minister Shane Simpson to address those issues, and I'm confident he'll have something to say by week's end on those issues. But we have been working again with municipal governments about how we can work together to address these challenges.
In the meantime, the province says it's going to be doing more testing, including more testing of those living on the streets. Tina Lovegreen, CBC News, Vancouver.